Narcotics Control Bureau has busted an interstate gang of smugglers in Jammu. Three people from Mumbai have been arrested in that racket. Investigations are on to find out if money made by them was actually used to fund stone pelters and terror-related activities. Pradeep Datta has this report for us. Let's take a listen.
State cannabis smuggling racket has been busted by Narcotics Control Bureau. This is the vehicle that has been seized and three persons have been arrested. They had been from Maharashtra area and had been involved in this smuggling for the last several months. You can see this car was used to just carry the consignment. They had created this cavity, and under this cavity they had been clandestinely keeping all those small packets of cannabis. About 9 kgs of cannabis has been recovered. This is the second biggest recovery by Narcotics Control Bureau during the last few weeks. They are trying to investigate the matter whether the money that is being generated from this cannabis smuggling is being used for the terror-related activities or the stone pelting in South Kashmir or not. That matter is right now under investigation. But these people who had been helping these smugglers from Mumbai, and they are also from South Kashmir, right now the manhunt has been launched to nab them at the earliest.
With the drug carriers, they have used a specialized vehicle in which they have made a cavity to conceal the drugs. They were coming from Mumbai to Chennai with that car only. That one is a Centro car in which they have made a cavity. Day before yesterday, they have collected the contraband from a person, a notorious drug trafficker at Anantnag, namely Mushtaq. We have other tales about that person also. And they have concealed it in the Centro car. When they were coming down to Jammu, they were intercepted by the NCB General Duty Staff near village Panjal and recovered the contraband.